茫茫大江，浩浩水面，蔚蓝天空伴随着赤道专属的炙热阳光。这里正是地球生命力最旺盛的所在——亚马逊。
这里就是亚马逊河，它是世界上流域最广、支流最多，而且流量最大的一条河。它的支流高达了15000条，而流量更高达22万立方公尺。可以看到它浩浩荡荡、百转千回的蜿蜒，流经巴西、秘鲁、玻利维亚等多个国家。亚马逊河是拉丁美洲人民的骄傲，它也滋润了这里广达700万平方公里的广袤土地，同时孕育了全世界最大的热带雨林——亚马逊丛林。
亚马逊河当地人称为海河，两条支流黑河与索里芒斯河因为温度和养分的差异呈现黑色和黄色的对比，一条清晰无比的界限竟然绵延长达数十公里，造就了眼前这条黑白交汇的世界奇观。玛瑙斯正是两河交汇处，也位在亚马逊雨林的心脏位置，以一种丛林最大城市的独特气息而闻名于世，但与外界联络的方式却只能靠航空和水路。飞越了大半个地球，我们如今唯有乘着小船才能驶进这地球上最神秘的禁区。但雨林就是雨林，雨季虽还没到，忽然间雷声隆隆，蔚蓝天空瞬间乌云密布。
热带雨林的气候瞬息万变，刚刚我们还航行在亚马逊河，一片风平浪静，但没想到突然就有暴风雨来，所以我们现在只好把小船先暂靠在一个小岛旁边。但你可以看到现在整个亚马逊河感觉就好像一个暴风雨当中的汪洋大海。
我们的小船紧靠一条绳索系在脆弱的水生植物上，面对如此惊涛骇浪，与亚马逊初见面的我们自然是惶恐焦急。也许正因为如此波折险恶，才让亚马逊万年以来能与世隔绝，直到现在很多地方依旧保持原始自然，还有未知。
亚马逊雨林是全球最大的热带雨林，它的面积占了全球雨林超过一半以上，更是森林的20%。因为气候湿润，所以丛林终年常绿，他们会把二氧化碳储存在树木里，然后转换成人类所需要的氧气，因此地球1/3的氧全部都来自这里。亚马逊雨林也被称为是地球之肺。
亚马逊雨林接近赤道，气候炎热，阳光充足，一年雨水超过2000毫米，湿润气候让植物快速生长，今年常绿。从高空俯视这片无限宽广的雨林时，你会以为置身在另一个星球，而这也是地球上超过半数动植物种的栖息居所。
亚马逊雨林存在在地球至少5500万年，而且历经冰河时期，所以它也是全地球物种最丰富而且最多样的地区。光是在这里，昆虫类就高达了250万种，那么当然还有植物超过数以万计，而像是鱼类、鸟类也有好几千种，还有数百种的两栖类、爬虫类以及哺乳类。那么你看到现在亚马逊河看起来非常的平静，但其实呢，水深是深达 50公尺。那么到了雨季的时候，水位会更深，还会高达100公尺。在这个深不可测的水底里面，就暗藏着非常多的危机，包括像是凯门鳄、还有大蟒蛇、食人鱼，它们全部都住在里面。
乘坐着印第安人的独木舟，我们从玛瑙斯出发，一路逆流而上，从宽广平缓的河面滑进狭窄的水道，然后进入丛林。带领我们的向导是亚马逊原住民塞勒斯提娜，而前方负责开路的则是已经70岁的罗穆鲁。热带雨林，树木茂密，看似杂乱，其实是一个庞大的植物层状结构。当中的常绿乔木可以长到40-50公尺，组成最高的一层树荫。接下来是20公尺以上的陆生层和树冠层，它们横向生长，吸收了雨林中70%的阳光和80%的雨水。
树枝都非常茂密，而且繁杂，感觉真的很杂乱。因为根据科学家的统计，他们发现说，在亚马逊热带雨林里面总共有3900亿棵树，所以你可以看到这里每一棵树的种类都是不一样的。
由于阳光很难穿透层状结构而到达地面，所以底层的灌木丛并不多，这也让我们人类还有动物可以徒步穿越树林。打草惊蛇绝对有其必要。
So is there any dangerous animal here? Oh,
careful. Yes, we have some animals, but they hear our voice, they're our noise, they are far.
Oh.
They are smart then.
Okay.
They are very smart.
Look, OK， 处处都是陷阱。这丛林里面应该有非常多的毒蛇，还有一些猛兽。不过因为现在是白天，它听到听到我们的声音，就会自动的避开。但还是要非常非常的小心。因为随时我都不知道我会被踩到一些毒蛇或是剧毒的蜘蛛。哦，因为在这个丛林里面，就连一般我们常识里面觉得无毒的蚂蚁啊、蜜蜂啊或是青蛙，在这边都可能会有致命的危险。而且在这里还有一种吸血蝙蝠，当地人说呢，这吸血蝙蝠它的这个牙齿就跟锐利的刀片一样，它如果咬到我们的皮肤的话，它还会分泌出一种就是防止我们血液凝固的毒液。更不用说我如果遇到一些毒青蛙，可能它也是会分泌毒液，然后还有一些蚂蚁会让我可能发高烧或是呕吐。所以在这个亚马逊丛林里面真的是步步危机。所以有人说亚马逊雨林应该是整个地球最危险的一个地方。我怎么突然觉得我好像泰山一样？
前方树上挂着一大颗像树瘤一样的东西，走近一看，竟然是个超大蚁穴。万蚁钻洞的景象着实恐怖， 但塞勒斯提娜却把手直接放在蚁窝上。
And you rub it. This is to chase away the insect smell, just like repellent.
Yeah.
You see? So this is our repellent, nature term repellent.
Okay.
Yes.
天然的防虫液。
If you want, but don't make it sting you. You just put your hand, and then you will, and the insects wouldn't touch you.
Oh, really? Why? Yeah,
because they are
okay. Yeah. Oh my god. Then.
But,
oh, 天啊，好多蚂蚁哦。
Kill it out. Kill all the ants. See? Kill all the ants.
蚂蚁
，and you smell it.
真的是有特殊的味道 ，so it's a natural thing.
Nature, our nature. When it has a lot of insects, mosquitoes, we cut a piece, we burn it at the area, and all it goes away.
Wow.
Yes. So our repellent, natural repellent.
Okay.
yes.
你看这非常非常多，在几千只蚂蚁吧，但是没想到这竟然就是印第安人他们天然的一个防虫剂。 抹了天然防蚊液，果然蚊虫不近身，但危机依旧四伏。Ouch！ Oh my god！
乖，小心小心！
这树长刺哎！
大门流血！
这树有刺 ，Oh my god！ 你看。真的是天哪 ！Oh my god！ 哇，好痛哦！
哎，这会不会有毒啊
？Is it poison？
No.
Oh, okay.
It will just bore. It's a spike. It's not poison.
我跟你说，流血了，
真的。
我把裤子塞到鞋子里好了。
We cannot climb because of the spikes. It's a lot of spikes. So when it get ready now, it ripe.It falls down. This is we call tucuma.
Tucuma.
From the palm trees we find. Yeah, it wouldn't have taste for you, but for we, it's very good. Natural food.
So do you know what's the kind of nutrition inside?
We ladies, we cannot get old so much. So it give us riches for our skin.
Uh-huh.
Yes, for me not to get too old.
Oh, really? It's
yes.
Kind of a beauty product?
Yes. The fruit here, acai, when it's green, it is also medicine for snake bites.
Oh.
Very important.
Uh-huh.
When the snake bite us, we don't have medicine, we don't need to go to a hospital.
Uh-huh.
So we make juice with the green acai, we drink it, and the poison.
Acai 同时它也是蛇毒的解毒剂，所以他们就会把绿色的acai然后捣碎，然后 drink it, right?
We drink it.
So、
yes, we drink
every kind of a snake poison.
Any kind of snake.
Wow.
Snake poison. We don't need to go to hospital. It cures us.
But why Indian people know everything?
Yes, because they have to go like they search what it is better for them to make use in the jungle. What it is best. So nowadays we discover a lot of medicines.Like barks, flowers, roots, fruits. So nowadays we know the generations now. We already know.
Yeah.
We already know how it works and for what it is. So we know the medicine type of medicine we find in the jungle.
Yeah, it's very.
Yes, it's very useful for us.
It's
now.
A kind of a treasure.
Yes, it's a traditional thing.
Yeah.
Our great grandfathers, parents discovered that, and now.We are generation to generation. We are passing it to our children, our grandchildren. That is how it goes.
Wow,
yes.
Amazing.
Oh, this is what a nice palm tree. Palm we get abacab here. What、
okay.
This is we make juice with it. We put it in hot water.
Uh-huh.
And it makes soft. It's soft.
Uh-huh.
And we drink it juice,、natural juice. There is also rich in vitamin.
Oh, vitamin. Yes, it's an Indian vitamin.
It's an Indian vitamin C.
Oh, what's this?
An ex-termite. What it is, this is an ex-termite, a land on the ground termite. It's also we use for children when they get fever. We cut it in half. Uh-huh. We get the queen. She lives in here. Queen, we make tea and we give the child. The child gets autism.
以血可防蚊，以后治感冒。巴西莓还能解蛇毒，身边、脚边各种古怪藤蔓和树苗密集纠缠。这片茂密雨林，我们是越走越惊奇。
Malaria.
Oh, this is for malaria.
眼前的正是提炼一代抗疟灵药奎宁的金鸡纳树。
OK. 这树皮。
Just put it on your tongue.
Tongue?
It's bitter.
这个就是。
Or you bite it, or you just little.
Uh-huh.
It's bitter. It's a medicine. Good for malaria. For malaria.
好苦哦。
Yeah.
十六世纪，疟疾横行全球。当时，西班牙派驻秘鲁的总督意外发现，亚马逊的原住民都会取这种树的树皮煮成茶喝。
This?
Uh-huh.
It's turquoise vine. It is a medicine. This is bitter. When you cook it.The tea, it's really bitter.
Uh-huh.
So it cures infections.
Uh-huh.
And also it works for not getting baby no more.
Ah, yes. No more.
No more.
So once you drink it,
it cuts off. It never again you get baby.
Wow.
It's a good medicine.
现代医学荷尔蒙避孕法和各种镇静剂的基本成分竟然全在这片雨林里找得到。
So what is this?
Incense, we call it. We put it on the boat, our canoe.
Uh-huh.
When it water going in more,
mm-hmm.
we put it like a paste.
Ah, okay.
Yes, but we burn it. It's served for medicine. Headache, when you're restless, you just burn it and you just heal it.And you sleep so nice.
Like a spa.
Yes, when you get fever, your fever pass away. So it's very nice.
这也是一种印第安人天然的，有点像是安神剂吧。它如果你头痛，然后他们就可以拿来像熏香一样，然后治头痛，而且还可以让你一夜好眠。
This tree now,
yeah, it's got milk.
It has milk.
Milk?
Milk of the tree. And it is for cancer.
For cancer?
The milk of it. It doesn't have, but it is.
Não tem problema, não.
It is a medicine for cancer.
É outro muito importante também.
Yeah, a lot.
Daí também não tem problema.
Pode? Não tem problema. Não tem problema.
Não tem problema.
It doesn't have a taste, but
yeah, 没有什么特别味道。
一片雨林，四处惊奇。来自全世界的科学家也正在雨林中研究肉豆蔻植物，希望能找到治疗癌症的用药。目前，全球现在超过四分之一的现代药物都是由热带雨林植物所提炼出。亚马逊雨林也被称为世界上最大的药房。走了好几公里，近四十度的高温，80%以上的湿度，全身衣物都被汗水湿透，期待的矿泉水也早就喝得一滴不剩。
Most times, and we don't find water, we find the vines to drink water.
Wow, 有水哎！
清凉的甘泉就从藤蔓断口处哗啦啦地流出。
甘甜的，
The indigenous, we drink the water when we are in the jungle. For a very long time, we don't find water, so we cut these vines. They are water vines.
Okay.
印第安人常要在丛林里面可能进行好几天的打猎，那当然他们不会有矿泉水，然后离河边也很遥远，不可能这样来回跑，所以他们就会找像这样子的树，然后就里面竟然就有像矿泉水一样的汁液。What is this?
Cashew.
Cashew.
It's fruit. Take it out and eat.
红色的 cashew 其实就是腰果树的果仁，我们平常吃的腰果仁就在果实的尾部，
很香。这是 Indian juice，
嗯哼 ，we roast it， 嗯哼 ，we roast it and then we will break it， 嗯哼 ，the nuts come off and we eat it。
所以在这里，所有的东西都是宝。
而这棵树干有个大破洞的树皮是印第安人的天然茶包，另一棵树的树皮刮下来可以卷烟草。这片丛林广袤无边，深藏秘密，吐纳生命，亚马逊雨林是大地的恩赐。
Animals hole we call the armadillos.
So right now,
he is inside.
球鱼是南美洲特有物种，虽然它有骨板保护，加上会钻洞，但还是难以躲避美洲豹等肉食天敌们。目前处于濒危状态，而南美墨的命运更加危急。
亚马逊丛林里面有非常多的东西需要被保护，除了雨林之外。还有就是原生种的动物，你现在所看到的它叫做 Anta， 那么它也是亚马逊独有的一种动物。那么它现在呢被国家的生态保护区所保护着，原因是因为它的母亲呢被猎人所猎杀，而当时它还年纪非常的幼小，现在也才只有1岁。那因为在丛林里面会没有生存的能力，所以现在国家保护区的人员呢，他们要把它豢养到大约是2岁的时候。所以你可以看到它在肚子上那边还有一些伤痕，就是当时呢被猎人袭击时留下的伤痕。那么等到2岁，它比较有生存能力的时候，就会再放它回去亚马逊丛林里。
南美墨是亚马逊雨林里最大的野生陆地动物，4000万年前还遍布各地。如今已经是濒危物种，
你小心哦！
亚马逊雨林就是这样如此残酷的生存战场，即使我全身专业登山设备手脚并用，还是满身狼狈，但塞勒斯提娜却是一双夹脚拖，健步如飞。
So you are not afraid of any ants or snake or spiders?
No, I'm not afraid. Well, okay with me. No, don't be so worried about them. But we, this is our custom, habits of walking in the jungle. So this is how it is.
Okay.
I just like a slipper.
好厉害，他穿个夹脚拖，
在这片丛林里。所有物种彼此之间时时刻刻上演着不停歇的无情战争。我想，印第安人位在丛林食物链的中高端，而像我这样在城市长大的女生，应该认清自己作为食物链下端的危险处境。
雨说来就来，在雨林里面。哇！我们的天然避雨。等一下。It's a dry season, right?
Yes, but it's dry season, but it's rain suddenly.
Oh,
don't you?
Yeah.
Suddenly. Don't expect rain. We always walk ready.
Oh my. So we need at least a kind of a leaf.
The natural umbrellas.
Yeah, natural umbrella, 天然的雨伞。
这就是真正的大自然，一场暴雨都会让我们这些自负的城市人节节败退。
This is your home, right?
This is my home.
为了更了解亚马逊雨林的原始，塞勒斯提娜邀请我们到她家小住几天。她的家也是这个丛林岛上唯一的一户。
This is my house that fell. It fell about that fell the day before yesterday.
Uh-huh. Three days ago.
Yes, we had a strong breeze, storm then, and it all it fell.
Okay, 看到这个空地。三天前还是一个房子，然后因为那时候有一个大风大暴风来，结果现在整个房子没了，屋顶 也吹翻了，
整座屋子被风吹走，感觉只会出现在电影情节，却在眼前发生。但当看到要过夜的住所，才真让我们惊讶。
This is the traditional house. We don't have electricity.
传统的印第安茅草屋就是今天晚上我要睡的地方。There is no door here, no window.
That is how we are open place.
Open place.
Simple house. We sleep here, but nothing happen. Yes, it will be a little cold at night, but you will enjoy.
So you are not afraid of animals or
no animals pass nearby, but they don't harm us.We don't trouble them, they don't trouble us.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Why? They just pass. They won't attack people.
They don't attack no one.
So you and the animal respect each other.
Each other. So we, we don't harm them, neither they harm us.
Okay.
We have also jaguars. They keep
jaguars.
Jaguars we hear roaring, but they pass in. They don't come here.
Oh, okay. 美洲豹、
no,
有经过这、
yeah.
他现在要帮我们弄我们今天晚上的吊床。
与大自然融为一体，将是我们接下来几天无法躲避的试炼。
Very hot, but when we come, we jump in the water, it's very cold, and so it refreshes us. We have a fresh shower.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you are not afraid of any...
No, we're not afraid of...
Crocodiles or something?
Only come out in the night.
你可以选择到河里面洗澡，或是挖一桶河水，在这里面洗。这是浴室。So no electricity.
No water. No water.
Only river.
River, but it's not poisonous water. We have a good water.
Yeah.
I buy mineral water for you.
Oh, thank you.
We make our.
So this is your kitchen.
This is my kitchen.
So later we can use this.
Yeah, we will use it.
Okay.
We will roast fish. If we catch fish, we roast it here.
Okay.
Now we're going fishing.
Okay, for our dinner.
Yes, we catch our dinner piranha.
A piranha?
Catch piranha, we are not taking dinner.
晚餐菜单就是鼎鼎大名的食人鱼。自给自足是丛林生存法则。亚马逊河就是印第安人的生鲜冰箱。
So what's this, a chicken?
Yeah.
Chicken, right? Oh, 鸡肉是我们的鱼饵。印第安文化就是自己的晚餐要自己钓，对，所以就是 throw it up。OK。OK， 食人鱼。这是亚马逊河里的食人鱼，牙齿好锋利哦！哇，好像锯齿一样，看到了没？哇！呀！
食人鱼的习性平常和一般鱼类一样，但是一旦闻到血腥或是腐肉味就会疯狂，变成横行水中的杀手，几分钟之内一头牛会被吃个精光。但此时还是要接受人类位于食物链顶端弱肉强食的自然法则。
我们都放了回来，
微弱的烛光下，原始丛林晚餐别有风味，但也有不速之客。
So, oh my god！ 一只螳螂。
雨林的夜晚，可是野生动物活动的黄金时刻。在距离塞勒斯提娜家20分钟船程的一个小岛，他们称作是鳄鱼潭。
This is the crocodile's house.
Baby crocodile, only the eyes watch. It's just like a lichen on the ground in the little bush there. It get the eyes like a lichen eyes.
在那草丛里面有一些小鳄鱼。
So how many crocodiles here?
Over 100 crocodiles.
Over 100?
Yes, because they live together. And big ones.
How big?
Mothers. The mothers are 2 meters or 3 meters.
Oh my god.
And small ones, big.
无边的黑夜，没有任何防备，更没有对外求救讯号。在这样的丛林里，若是就此被野生肉食动物拖走，怕是难有生还的机会。
接下来是自立自强的时间。虽然他已经帮我弄了蚊帐，可是我觉得这个洞看起来有一点大，还是有一些虫子什么可能会跑进来，所以我还是决定要喷下现代的用品防蚊液。啊 ，OK。丛林的第一个晚上，现在是真的与大自然为伍了。希望美洲豹今天晚上不要来拜访我。
亚马逊河的日出是地球上绝不能错过的景色，美得令人屏息。14世纪，葡萄牙人踏上巴西大陆到现在，已经在雨林里发现300多个原始部落。直到现在，至少还有50个部落从来没有被发现过。曾经有小飞机为了躲避暴风雨，意外拍摄到与世隔绝的原始人。我渐渐能理解为何塞勒斯提娜要选择住在丛林里了。
I just very curious that you speak friendly English and Portuguese, and you got educated, but why you choose the living this life? Well, I born and grew and created like this. So I just get my studies just to get, look, nowadays, most of the people, we the Indians, we are civilized.
Yeah.
Because of our studies, we needed that. Because or else no one live like this all the time our life. So, but I love my nature. I really love my nature. I born and grew just like how it is, butStill, when I need things at the city, I will go get my little studies, but I come back. I prefer here more than the city.
This day, we reached the distance from Celestina's house, 4 hours' travel, to another village. 原住民男子吹奏的朱鲁帕里，当地传说是畜牧之神创造出来的乐器。每年的舞蹈庆典就是向上苍祈愿丰收。男生女生都裸露着上半身，他们还沿袭着亚马逊的文化与习俗，但似乎又更靠近文明一点。
This is your house.
Esse daqui a gente colocou para esse daqui pena de araras.
Ah, so you made this by yourself?
Eh,
fish. She make that.
And
esse daqui tá urucu.
Urucu.
Deixa eu pegar.
Okay. Ah. She take one. Yeah, this is a natural fiber. This is from an fruit. Yeah.
That.
Oh. So what does this mean?
It's
a natural color. 天然的红色。Hello.Hi. Hello. So you met by yourself, this house?
Same face.
Ah, same face.
Yeah, the husband and the son.
Oh, okay.
Ah, he makes that.
Oh.
He makes so.
Wow. Okay. 他做的扇子，这是他老公。他现在的家有现代的双人床，还有当时以前印第安 style 的吊床。这个屋子里面是传统和现代的混合体。哦，还有冰箱哎。You have fridges. Can you open? May we take a look? Okay. I want to know.
No. Tem não só tem água.
Okay. Oh.只有冰水，冰箱空空的。Why? Why only cold water? Why?
Porque só tem água. Por
que só tem água? Ela está
perguntando. Não, porque não tenho assim. I have not the money to buy the
other. What's the big difference between the life in tribe and the life here?What's the big difference for you?
Here, she had a geladeira, so more modern fire to make food. She feels shame sometimes the other people look for her. In this moment, on dance, after dance, she changed her clothes too.
Yapatio, 一家人原来住在巴西和哥伦比亚边境600公里遥远的原始部落，因为河的上游开始有外来者使用现代技术捕鱼，部落周边又出现大型伐木公司，让他们再也无法靠着传统方式维持一家温饱。10年前，在政府协助下，酋长汉满都带领着部落共9个家庭50个人。搬移到距离玛瑙斯较近的丛林，也开始接触文明世界。
Mesmo levando, tendo continuidade nossa cultura, ritual, idioma, ele tem mais outro idioma. Já está chegando dentro da escola, já está aprendendo a falar português, já sabe mexer computador, tudo ele ensina, aprende dentro da escola.
Is he not afraid that the traditional culture?Will disappear in the future?
Sí. Puede.
Yes, it's maybe.
De toda manera, se va a acontecer.
However, it can be. It's going to happen in the future, he said.
Sand va aparecer.
Every time the progress of what's happened in the modern life is going to change.
No tem como a gente dizer, não, esse daqui eu não vou usar. Pode usar, mas tem que saber usar a melhor maneira possível.
They say there is no way to change, but you have to take what's the best to put together in their life. That's it.
as a chief, does he want to keep the traditional culture?
He says very hard. One thing that he tried to keep, the language, for example. Slowly, slowly, they're going to lose the language. He can communicate, for example, in 12, 14 languages. The new generation, they just know two. They want to speak at home in Portuguese, maybe English in the future. It's very hard to keep this here.
羽毛头饰、天然岩彩和朱鲁帕里的声音，或许就要在丛林中成为绝响。相较于文明无声无息的蚕食，更让人心碎的是隐匿又野蛮的侵略。当我们以造物者的视角俯视这颗供应着全地球三分之一氧气的绿色心脏时，映入眼帘的却是硝烟与伤疤。
因为人类活动和气候影响，亚马逊雨林现在面临危险的边缘。因为从2003年开始，每一分钟都有6到8个足球场的雨林面积在消失。和400年前相比，现在的亚马逊雨林面积已经减少了一半。而巴西政府更统计发现，每一天外国的木材公司竟然就会砍掉100万棵的树木，这也使得巴西现在成为全球温室气体排放最多的国家之一，每一年排放二氧化碳有3亿公吨，但其中2亿竟然都是来自于砍伐和焚烧雨林。
巴西环境部的卫星监控中心利用热感应清楚追踪到雨林毁灭的现在进行时。
亚马逊州的环境部门，他们每天都用卫星来监测到底在亚马逊雨林里面有多少的焚烧森林的状况。你可以看到在荧幕上面有这个红色的点，这是昨天最新的卫星记录。红色的点呢，就代表着在这个地方呢是有森林在焚烧
的。Soja e do mercado também do preço da carne do boi, mercado internacional.Faz uma pressão, favorece a necessidade de aumento de área para a produção. Na Amazônia, 30%. No estado do Amazonas, 54%.
雨林成了人类见地，牧牛场和大豆田。富有的我们占据了动植物的栖息地，征服了所有的土地，却还要觊觎那些更远、更原始、还未被开发的地区。丛林生态与古老文化命悬一线。巴西东南部的大矿州，18世纪是淘金重镇，现在则以铁矿和咖啡闻名。郁郁葱葱的山谷和周边的不毛荒地成了强烈对比。这里是名为 Teja 的私人自然保护区，它的主人正是全世界最著名的纪实摄影大师萨尔加多。1998年，扬名全球的萨尔加多回到从小生长的巴西，接手了父亲的农场，却发现当年那个森林遍布广达700公顷的大农场光秃一片，树林面积不到0.5%，于是他成立了 Teja， 邀集全巴西生态保育专家，开始了森林重建计划。
这是一间利用温度然后来控制种子湿度的一个调节实验室，
经过科学培育与试验。农业工程师从270个树种里挑选出60种适合栽种的品种。
你现在所看到的可以算是富裕山林的生产线，因为在这里总共有60万株成功培育出的小树苗，等到1-2个月雨季来临的时候，它们就会被移植到山林里。而到目前为止，已经成功移植了400万棵树木。
19年下来，历经风雨。如今已经有200万棵树苗长成大树，吸收了近100吨的二氧化碳。
Na verdade, no início, até nós não tínhamos ideia que a gente chegaria onde nós chegamos. Porque a razão principal da instituição era mesmo voltar a floresta para dentro da fazenda. Mas nós enxergamos, e a própria floresta nos mostrou isso, que não é só a floresta que ia ficar aqui dentro. Os animais voltaram, as pessoas começaram a visitar, mais outros projetos fora da instituição apareceram. Nós começamos a produzir muda, nós começamos a trabalhar com pessoas, então cresceu.
而远在玛瑙斯的丛林研究中心也正积极守护雨林，因为光是近两年，科学家就在丛林里发现381个新物种，平均每两天就有新物种出现。
So many things that could cure so many diseases, and they are there, you know. And imagine if these species are, if you don't know what's there, and you need to know what's there to think about conservation, to think about anything else.
1 get their own source of life.
So you respect every plant,
yes,
right?
Yes, we respect every plant. We take a little piece where we could plant, but we cannot damage the whole thing, the whole jungle, and we preserve it also. It's our life. So we have to keep it until where we are, our children. They have to carry the way how we carry it on. Mm-hmm. So we cannot damage it. We have a great respect for our jungle. We need people to defend us also, for not to finish our jungle, or else we can never get the things what we get so nice from the jungle, we will never get.
亚马逊河千万年来承载了曲折蜿蜒的故事，记录了地球生物的多样性， 孕育出亘古不息的森林，以及印第安人永恒的智慧之光。自诩高等文明的人类，继承并且受益于地球40亿年来赐予的珍贵宝藏。我们的存在只是短短20万年的历史，却已经改变了周围原有的样貌。 这个被世人所遗忘的伊甸园，这片供应着我们呼吸生存的绿色雨林，多年之后，是否还能保有创世最初的美好？